好了，那我们开始了。我闻着我这床亮了，应该是可以，应该是可以。来吧，我拉着你，以你为轴心，我们来稍微转一圈，看看所有这些周围就知道我们在哪儿。就这样，今天这个内容呢，其实在做之前就跟所有的平台运营们聊过，大家明确说
你可以做，但是估计不会被很多人看见。
所以今天但凡看到内容的都是啊有缘人，那不想做的太沉重或者说太复杂，所以简单一点，等一下来介绍一下路人们的造型灵感，因为今天的日子不需要我多介绍。 Let's go。 So I was just waiting for my friend and then this very symbolic signorina. What's your name?
I'm Elena.
She just told me 2 seconds ago she was in China yesterday.
Yesterday,
yeah. Yesterday.
Yeah, I'm today in Milan. Yesterday I was in Beijing and now I'm in Milan.
Nice. So how do you think Beijing? How do you think China?
I actually love China. Really, like the people are so nice. The food is amazing. And the country is just something that I never expected. Like,suggest everyone to go to China. It's so nice. It's completely different, but in some way actually it's similar. Like in Italy, the family is so important, like in China. The food is so important, like in China. And there is so much history and culture, exactly like in Europe.
Did you enjoy?
I did really much enjoy, and I didn't expect it at all. The people that you meet from China around the world, of course, are tourists, so it's different than the people that are there, that are locals. It was just amazing. The people were so nice and helpful, and I really, really enjoy it.
Just to be clear, you are not a paid actress.
No! I promise I'm not.
Thank you so much. Everything is so sincere and so cute. I love your outfit. And I see the rainbow. Very cute. Thank you.
Can I do a rainbow for you in your hands?
Let's put it here. And look at that. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Nice day. You have a nice day.所以，哎，老朋友，我们平台的老朋友。
Hello, 大家好。
来吧，讲一下吧。
今天主题吗？就我在想说，人与自然好了。本人海南人，
有一点扯。哎，还人与自然有一点扯。哎 ，Anyway， 今天放你过。
因为我第一次参加那个 Fly Tour， 然后我想说，因为我也下个月可能要离开米兰，想说真的把这些中国特色，让我们看看，其实中国人也蛮能整活的。我觉得
反正就留下一个精彩的回忆。
对，我最近又感觉说，偶尔像烟花一样活着也不错啊。就是虽然很短，但起码能被记住。
来吧，展示一下你的背面。
然后今天是拿那个睫毛胶，专门从国内淘宝买的那个假花，还有这个道具。
睫毛胶应该都用完了吧？用完了一整支。
因为这边我跟你讲，欧洲很难找到这种有意思的小东西嘛。而且其实我还有另外一个原因，是因为之前我在罗马的那个 Vogue Ball 上，我没有来得及展示这个衣服，所以其实想说让意大利人都看看我们中国人有多屌。
Perfect, thank you so much。哎呀，你的朋友呀，我们还有几个老熟人聊一聊。来吧，聊一下造型的灵感。
今天就是个牛仔啊，
就是主打一个暴露。
其实是热的，本来是有衣服穿，但是实在太热，没办法就脱掉了。
然后这一位中国娃娃是个什么状况？
我的灵感来源是中国的清凉油，就是那个龙骨还行。我的灵感来源是
清凉油。哎，要不要接个广告？
这里是一个广告位，
免费的广告。哎，
然后就是这上面是一个旗袍，然后把三件一个上衣，就比较中和，那个就是也不是很母，也不是很美，
超可爱，非常可爱，谢谢。 刚才发现一个很炸的造型，我们去问问他。走，在那边，看来是给他打码了。我这边太漏了。Ciao, ciao, mi belli, italiano inglese, come felici? English. First of all, how are you?
I'm very good.
Are you tired? How you nice sign?
Yes, but it's a good tiredness.
Tell us about this look and where does it come from?
Okay, so this look comes from my boyfriend.He's an amazing designer. He's called Lorenzo Seghezzi. You might have seen him in Sanremo. He made the dress for Big Mama as the winner of the latest Camera Moda Fashion Trust.
Okay.
He's surprising and amazing, and I love him.
All I hear is love. A little bit of sting. It's her. Woo! Yes, yes. Oh, yes. Bitch is serving. Bitch is serving.Yes, I need to do this. Like, yes, yes. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.Okay. Can you hear? Clear? Loud and clear? Okay, perfect. So, first of all, English or Italiano? Come
per le
lici?
Italiano,
maestro. Okay, okay. Prima, soprattutto, come va?
Molto bene, molto stanco ma molto bene.
Mi piace tutto l'outfit, mi puoi spiegare un po' l'idea del head to toe?
Questa è la mia prima volta in drag, quindi volevo spingermi al limite.
Devo chiedere il nome della sua drag.
Brigida, è la prima volta e volevo ispirarmi a Willow Pill, che è una drag abbastanza famosa, e ho trovato questo tessuto e mi sono innamorato.
Mi piace tantissimo.
Grazie mille.
Puoi fare un giro così mi vedo tutto?Perfetto, grazie mille. Buona serata.
Grazie altrettanto. Ciao. Buon Pride.
Ciao, ciao. Drop your glasses, shake your asses, grab your protein. This one's for the masses. Knick knack, patty whack, give a dog a bone. But I'm a bad bitch that you can never take home.
Good.
Okay, really nice. Nice pride, I love it.
So, where are you from?
Russia. I'm Middle Eastern.
Basically, I'm asking people about their outfit. You don't have to be exaggerated or gay to come to the parade. That's my point. So,
for sure.
What's your idea today? And is this your nearly daily look?
Yeah, kinda. Like, kinda basic. I just wear like this every day.
I think you're a model, right?
Yes, I am.
So how's the fashion week?
I like it. It was nice, basic, but still be slutty as always.
Okay. How about you?
Amazing. I live here, but he's my boyfriend. We just like always hang out when it's fashion week.
So how long have we been together?
6 months now.
Yeah, six months.
Yeah.
That's gold married. Okay. That's gold married in gay world. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see some chubby moment.
Yeah.
Get the details? Shoot.Okay, thank you so much. You guys have a nice day, okay?
You too. Ciao, ciao.
Thank you so much.
Have a nice Pride.
Thank you.
前面这段完全没收到音，话头是从他问我鞋是什么牌子开始的，他是意大利德国混血。
Unfortunately,
Alexei
was like quiet, but the silence as fuck.
That's so good. You know, we were like I was talking to you. There can't be an audience, but I enjoy talking to you because you're nice.
So,
like it's been a day. You know, I've been screaming my lungs out and chinging and running after fucking.Trucks and shit, and I've been tagging my shit everywhere, you know, like it's been a day, you know. And now I'm just here, I'm chilling, I'm drinking my tequila sunrise, and I feel very fancy because I'm a broke bitch and I spend $12 on a drink because Milan motherfucker. Sorry, tonight I don't care, you know. Today I'm like, okay, it's Pride, I want to enjoy. I saw a nice bar, some nice lights, some nice people. I sat down for a minute, I had a good time. Can I ask you like a question, like probably the both of you?
Sure, go ahead.
About drinking culture in Asia, because I know that like Tokyo, especially like Japan, has a very toxic culture with what I would like you like to know your opinion.
You are absolutely correct about this toxic drinking culture in Asia. It's very different from what we drink here. Now, here we just like chin chin and we enjoy. Like in Japan, it's more like the drink you have to go, you have something you have to social after work with the coworkers, with your boss.
Yeah.
And for my knowledge, in Korea, it's still like, oh, careful. No, you just spill yourself everywhere.
No, the point is not that I spill myself. That's no sense. Like when you mix a very intense working culture and what like everyone goes out like I were like you go out for drinks with your co-workers whatever and when you have your boss there and your boss is like hey I have another one how hard is it to say and, oh no I'm good I like to go home
take me on a day I deserve a pay and don't forget the flowers every universe away cause if you treat me right
I probably sit down as well, just in case.
No, un'ispirazione tipo ottomano. Ci sono delle culture che hanno una identità queer senza la consapevolezza di averla, come gli arabi e hanno un'estetica molto interessante, molto queer, senza saperlo, e quindi voglio impersonarla.
Sì, ovviamente, non si vede sempre, sempre. I like this outfit. It's very rare. Tell me everything about it.
Well, it's something that I've actually done before. I just like to show some skin because obviously, and it's so hot as well. So like, why not doing that? But also, I feel like I had to do it. I don't know. It's something that I'm confident in. I like it. I love lilac. I had these. My friend borrowed me these, so why not? Like,
fantastic! Fantastic! Let's take a turn. Let's take a turn.
Oh, I have to like. Photoshop that, please.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You have a nice day, okay? You have a nice day. Good?
Bye.
的内容呢，本来最后一刻都打算取消了，因为在做之前就和平台的运营们聊过，大家都说这个内容可以做，可以发，但是保证不太会有什么流量，所以本来想取消，但是最后一刻还是已经做出来。其实今天的人非常多，聊的基本上就是个位数，因为怎么讲，我的个人的一个观点是。You don't have to be gay to enjoy the parade. You know what I mean? 所以这就是一个大型的 party. 那这边的活动下午是游行，他们晚上会持续到非常晚。我呢先去吃饭，然后等一会儿可能要是不那么累，我再回来看一眼。要是有一点老胳膊老腿抬不起来了，我就撤。我给大家补一下官方的素材，不知道这种形式大家喜不喜欢，大家感兴趣，我以后可能会做更多相关内容。好，那么以上就是今天的全部内容。如果大家喜欢的视频，欢迎大家点赞、投币、点赞、扬。我是评剧小文，我们下期见喽，拜拜。Should we do a little pee? Should we have a little line? Wanna go for a while when I'm home? Meet me in the bathroom with you. 365 party girl. French manicure. No medication, straight up by lesbian transgender life. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born to survive. No matter black, white, or beige, should I or Orient made? I'm on the right track, baby. I was born to be brave. Oh my God.